With the 19th pick in the PBA draft, the Midcoast Sternmen, first time on the board for them, selecting a guy you're very familiar with, Rich, Jonathan Smith, a 6'7 forward from Buffalo.
I am very familiar. I've seen him play. He played at Medaille College in Western New York. He averaged 20 points and 11 rebounds a game. He's big. He's physical. He was 7th in the country in D2 in double-doubles. And he brings it every night. He can score inside. He's working that mid-range. He has a way to go. As most big men are, he's a developmental project. It's going to take him some time, but he has the physical ability to hold it down inside. And he will.
Yeah. Well, a good pick, late first round pick, I should say, for Midcoast, who, again, we haven't said their name at all today, I don't believe. So this is their first pick of the draft, and it's a good one. A guy that, like you said, has potential, maybe a little patience. You need a little patience with him, but he brings that physicality. And the thing I like about him, from what I saw on film with him, Rich, is he has that sense about him in the post. He's got a really good feel for how to use his body and for angles and for boxing out.
He has good footwork in the post. And that's a key to inside scoring. The better your footwork, the easier you're going to make it for yourself. And he has that going for him already. And that's just going to get better with work.
No doubt about it. So that's a good pick for the Midcoast Sternmen, Jonathan Smith from